Yo, it's Tej. Listen, I said I'd holler at you if I saw anyone that could be useful. Well, I got my eye on something. Oh, he's good, all right. Turned up here out of nowhere and won pretty much everything. There isn't much this guy can't do with a car, trust me. I'm gonna try him out with something more serious. If he passes, we can start looking at that shopping list you sent me. All right, brother. You try to stay out of trouble, I'll be in touch.
Hey, Madge. Glad to see you made some serious waves at Horizon. But if you want to take it to the next level, I have some work I think you might be interested in. There's a street race starting in Nice. I'll meet you there.
For a friend of mine, big money, real important. So he set up a street race to make sure you're up to it. You could take a challenge, right? Oh, and take the charge. I need to know you can handle the kind of horsepower I've got in mind.
100 yards, turn left. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left.
To sign up for an event, you just drive up to its marker and confirm you want to enter. Here's your chance. Finish in the top three, and we'll continue this conversation. Otherwise, I don't know. Nice drive. Thought I was right about you. So here's the deal. I got a list of 10 cars and you're my best shot at getting them. I need them. All of them. Understand? Locating the cars ain't the problem. Fact, I'll tell you exactly where to find them. But here's the catch. We can't boost them. You gotta win them. And that's gonna take some serious skill. Well, what are you waiting for? Get in the Charger and let's round up the rest of those cars.